Right, everybody, how we doing? Roy House Fitness here. This is Apocalypse Training Day 5. The day we're going to be doing some cycling on the exercise bike. So guys, I can't say this enough. You need to change it up all the time. You can't just be doing burpees and pull-ups or whatever every single day. So that's why we're doing the cycling today. Not done it in a few weeks, so this is what's getting done. It's going to be a 45-minute time routine, guys. I've got to try my hardest to burn as many calories possible within that time. It's going to be hard again, but that's just the way life is. You need to be ready for war, ready for the apocalypse, ready for survival. Because if you're not ready for survival, you're just going to get you're just going to die if anything happens. If any crazy event happens, guys, you need to be ready for it. I can't say that enough. So cheers for watching, everybody. Hope you're all doing good, battling through your exercises, your challenges, never giving up, never failing. The battle never ends. The battle of the mind never ends. The battles in real life never really end either, if you do some research. So this is the last day of training for the week, and then I'll be taking a couple of days off again, and I'll be back to it on Monday. If you're interested in my programming, guys, give me a shout in the comments. Do all types of programming, fitness programming in general, and diet programming in general. Okay, you're very fit, fitter than the rest, please consider it. Try to think if I've got anything else to say. Shout out to Iron Wolf, shout out to the Wolf Pack. Shout out to David Goggins, stay hard everybody. Shout out to Tom Platt, never fail ever. Alright guys, before I forget, done 500 star jumps before starting this workout. So I just done 500 star jumps on warm up basically. And forgot to video it. So basically the weekend, guys, thank God. Well, no, thank God, but thank the universe and an atheist. Don't believe in God, don't believe in anything. The only thing I believe in is yourself. Because that's the only thing that is actually going to get you through, in my opinion. So you need to be strong, guys, even if you don't want to do it, you need to get it done. I was going to do burpees, but my brain was telling me to do burpees. But I just decided just to do this, the exercise bike. There's a change. I'm going to do the weighted vest by the burpees, guys, but I'm just going to do this. So cheers again for watching, everybody. Here we go.
Mind your iPad can go on the bike.
Can it? Alright. Cheers everybody. Please like, comment, subscribe. We'd appreciate it. Share, ring notification bell. Thank you. for this city, quite a high gear, guys. For a high resistance, it's pretty tough. Basically got on 6 gear, guys, if you've ever been on a mountain bike. It said 50 gear. Good for your knees, this guy's really good for your knees. Push it, guys. Suck.
What? You're sick.
Thank you.
Right
off. Expect something
here
now. Oh,
how cheesy. Pigeon
butter.
Big cheese ball.
What?
Big cheese ball.
It's true. The goal, guys, is 250 calories. I'm at 150. The only thing that matters is completing the training, guys. Completing the training. Last day of the week. Well, last training day of the week. Get some rest tonight, tomorrow, Sunday. Remember, guys, you're doing this to get fit, healthy, increase your VO2 max and your cardiovascular system and your lung capacity. So keep that in mind always, especially when it gets hard. Thank you.
money though.
Just a minute. There we go, everybody. Pork chops day 5 completed. About 232.7 calories in 45 minutes. Definitely hardcore. So, So guys, if you like seeing me dying in some of the hardest workouts in the world, please like and subscribe to the channel. Comment, share, ring the notification bell. We appreciate it. Hope you all have a good weekend, guys. Enjoy it. Because before we know it, we're back to the hardcore stuff again. So, all the best for your training, guys. Take it easy. Bye, house out. See you Monday.
Where are you going?
Bye.
Hello. Oh.